In the year 1850, an extremely wealthy entrepreneur passed away, leaving his family land and business to his two sons. But like brothers are prone to do, they ended up fighting over each other's land right off the bat.
This went on for decades, and then the brothers began recruiting mercenaries to literally wage war. And that's when things really got out of control.
Each hired gun contributed with their own specialized expertise.
The sniper killed from afar, the engineer slaughtered with machines, and the heavy mowed people down with the biggest goddamn gun they'd ever seen. What kind of sandwiches were they feeding that guy?
But one every man only relied on his cunning, his 2 feet, and a baseball bat. This was the Scout. Born in Boston, Massachusetts in the 1950s, the mercenary only known as Scout was the runt among 7 older brothers.
And all of them loved to wander the town looking for a good fight. Problem was, Scout's brothers were so big and tough, the fights would be over before he could get the chance to throw his own punches.
Desperate to fight alongside his siblings, Scout realized that what he lacked in strength, he could make up for in speed.
So he started running, and running, and running until one day he was fast enough to not only keep up, but get ahead.
Speed was his moniker, delivering pain was his game, and somewhere along the way he even learned how to jump off of thin air. Suddenly, the pathetic runt of the pack became the smart-mouthed terror of Boston.
Grass grows, birds fly, sun shines, and brother, I hurt people.
The only thing he was lacking was discipline. Which he could get in the military, but that didn't sound like any fun, so he became a mercenary instead. Scout travels light, relying on a lovely shotgun and a baseball bat. Yes, a baseball bat. This guy is crazy enough to try and take out a rocket launcher wielding soldier with a pop fly.
Which surprisingly works. Opponents are stunned by the size of his balls, both literally and figuratively, leaving them open for Scout to race up and finish them off with his guns. Which we'll cover in detail in the full episode next week.
Be sure to watch the full episode as Scout takes on the perky time hopper of Overwatch, Tracer.